News 8's following breaking news. Seven students are hurt in a school bus accident in Adams County. Good evening. I'm Ron Martin.
I'm Janelle Stelson. We'll have team coverage of what happened and how the students are doing. We begin with News 8's Ed Weinstock and the latest from Reading Township near East Berlin. Ed?
Good evening to you, Janelle. We are outside the Bermudian Springs School District headquarters, where we just got an update from the superintendent of schools on what happened, and we will go to him in just a moment, but we want to tell you that we've learned that now there are 10 school children that were on board the school bus that were involved in the head-on collision with a pickup truck along Route 94 this afternoon. According to police at the scene, a pickup truck apparently lost control, crossed over the center line, and slammed head-on into the school bus, which was taking children home from the Bermudian Springs School District. These are high school children and these are middle school children. And once again, 10 of them were transported to area hospitals. Some of them have now been treated and released, and the injuries, we've been told, were relatively minor. Joining me right now is Dr. Shane Hotchkiss, the superintendent of schools in the Bermudian Springs District. And I know you are very relieved that the injuries are considered minor.
Well, certainly. When you look at the scene of the accident, I was concerned right away. And once we got on the scene, we realized they were just minor injuries. So I do consider our students very, very lucky, given what just took place.
What have you learned about the accident?
What I learned at this time is kind of like what you said earlier, that the students were being transported home, and a truck was coming at them and somewhat lost control. And the bus driver did try to swerve to avoid the truck, but was hit head-on near a bank, which the bus then overturned as a result of going on the side of the bank.
Very quickly, Doctor, your reaction when you saw the Bermudian Springs bus laying on its roof?
My first reaction was, how are our students? When I came on the scene and looked at it, I was very, very concerned. So I immediately went up to the bus, tried to get an assessment quickly from those on site regarding our students, try to gain an understanding of who was injured, who wasn't injured. But needless to say, I was very concerned. And at this point, I'm relieved at this point. There certainly are students still at the hospitals, and you know, our concerns are with them right now.
All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
That's the superintendent of schools in the Bermudian Springs School District in eastern Adams County. And we've been told that there will be counseling for any students that might need it in the wake of this bad school bus accident this afternoon. That's the story from Adams County. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Ed.
Our team coverage continues now with News 8's Pete Muntean. He's at York Hospital, where some of the injured students were taken. Pete?
Ron, two of the seven injured students are being treated at the emergency room here. The hospital is not releasing their names or how severely they were hurt. The Bermudian Springs School District says mostly minor injuries to students, the worst being a cut to one of their heads. One adult is also being treated here at York Hospital. It's not clear if that person was the driver of the bus, the driver of the truck, or somebody else. Two students were taken to Gettysburg Hospital. Spokesmen for both hospitals say that they're not expecting any more patients to come in tonight. A medical helicopter from York Airport in Thomasville was also dispatched to the spot of the accident, but it's not clear right now whether or not that helicopter took somebody from the scene to one of these nearby hospitals. Ron and Janelle.
All right, thank you,
looking
Pete.
At those pictures.
Yeah. Stay with News 8 on air and online tonight for updates on this story throughout the evening.